think it's tough because, like, you get Basketball Poetry by Durant, but if I'm the Bucks,
sorry, lost my train of thought.
I gave that one.
So away. Like Cats, you know, right?
Playoffs, 20 points,
to me,
it doesn't seem
cats
to be a lead
seem
anymore. Like,
almost,
you know, what I, you
yeah.
know what I mean? It just feels like teams have been jumping on teams in the first
medics,
quarters and getting up big,
know,
and
like,
that team just gets slowly pulled back. It actually felt like this was the game plan for me. It actually felt like no matter
nurse,
how bad the bleeding gets, as long as we're living in the third quarter, mid third quarter, we have this guy, and that crowd got into it. That
so I guess to get.
And so I'm kind of impressed because I was like,
this
I mean,
across,
like,
we could go back to the,
stuff like that.
The
just
catalyst.
Like, the day ones from like 6 months ago.
Yeah.
Like,
my first mental breakdown or whatever
was I would have played Giannis's brother.
March of 2010, I think. That's kind of like the thing that sticks out in my head.
Giannis
I would have been
like,
just turned 23.
Just so